resolution where we have, through military, diplomatic, security effects, made it abundantly clear to Putin that he cannot prevail in Ukraine militarily, might force him at least into finally abandoning his ambitions to stop Ukraine being a country, which is what it wants. That is phase one, and we are not there yet.